SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete contacts on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have a contact on your iPhone that you no longer need to reach, or you've created a new contact for that person and you no longer need the old contact, then you might be interested in deleting that contact. You can do this by opening the phone app, selecting the Contacts tab at the bottom of the screen, and then you can choose the contact that you want to delete. Now you can tap the Edit button at the top right corner of the screen, and then you're going to scroll all the way down to the bottom of the contacts card. Here you'll find the Delete Contact option, so you can tap that, and then you can touch Delete Contact to confirm.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.